Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 697, and today's topic is diastase, digestive enzyme and its health benefit. Actually, diastase is very important enzyme to control our all digestive process and to act on starch, carbohydrate, grains, and to break down into smaller molecules, call it maltose, and finally sugar. The word diastase is Greek. It is derived from Greek. It means breaking down. And in Greek, they were using this enzyme to break down the starch into sugar. And this enzyme they discovered in the year 1833. And according to scientists, this is the first enzyme discovered in the world history, that is diastase. And diastase plays very important role in our digestive system. All the carbohydrate and starch, they are all broken down in presence of diastase enzyme. This enzyme is manufactured by the process of compression, means it is put in water at 60 degree centigrade temperature, and after some time this starch will be changed into maltose, and this embryo cells will be dead, and once it is dried, it is collected in the form of light yellow amorphous powder. These enzymes, they can work from temperature 20 to 50 degree centigrade and at pH 7 to 8. And it is very important for our food digestion. And nowadays in market, there are a lot of these diastase enzymes available in the name of digestive enzymes. And lot of drinks are available in the name of diastase. It is maltonic, malta, maltase, lot of names are there. And these enzymes, what they are selling, sometimes we have to be very careful to select, because many of them they are not in pure form. And it starts playing role from our saliva. Our saliva is also complex, we can say compound, and it contains lot of ions, enzymes, and diastase is one of them. And that diastase enzyme is in the form of glucoamylase and amylase. So these two diastase enzymes are present in our saliva. And when we are chewing our food inside our mouth, actually digestion starts from there. And you might have noticed, which is very important to understand the chemistry of saliva, that if the content of diastase, this glucoamylase and amylase, is less in our saliva, then there will be serious problem of indigestion or stomach disorder. That's why when people are aged, maybe in the age group of 60, 70, 80, in that age group, the serious problem is, that is indigestion, acid reflux, ulceration, hyperacidity. All these problems are associated with the decrease of the concentration of diastase digestive enzyme in our saliva. It is the latest research. That's why the senior citizens, they are subjected to lot of acid reflux and indigestion, gastric problem, gastrointestinal problem. And that's why in supermarkets, there are a variety of, they call it digestive enzyme. And actually their digestive enzyme is nothing but diastase to take as a supplement. And it is my advice, those who are very senior, if they have the problem of indigestion or gastric problem or acid reflux, no harm to go for taking some digestive enzyme, of course, with your doctor's consultation. So that's why this diastase enzyme is having lot of health benefit. It is having lot of industrial importance also, because this enzyme diastase, which converts into maltose, and this one is used as a substitute of crystalline or refined sugar, glucose and sucrose. And this maltase and diastase, they are not that much harmful to our body. And secondly, it is also used in food industries for different processes in pharmaceutical industries. That's why the diastase digestive enzyme plays very important role in our health and also to control our some stomach disorder. So here I am giving all the details how we can get the malt diastase, that is digestive enzyme, that is by infusion method. And I have already told you that we are getting it from barley grain. That barley grain in Indian language is called jaw. And that grain is put in water at 60 degree temperature for some time. And after that, once it is converted, all the starch into maltose, and then it is dried where embryos are killed. And then from this malt, diastase is extracted out. And all procedures I am discussing one by one. So here, the health benefits of diastase, that is called digestive enzyme. Number one, diastase, word is derived from Greek. I have already told you all these points. It means separation or breaking down. And first group of enzyme which catalyzes the breakdown of starch into maltose. This is the first diastase type of enzyme which was used to break down starch and even carbohydrate into sugar or maltose. And at that time it was not known, but today it is called alpha beta gamma diastase. And all these alpha beta gamma diastase, they are hydrolase enzyme, and they are responsible of breaking down the carbohydrate into starch and maltose. And this enzyme was discovered in 1833, and to my knowledge, what scientists they are telling or out of their references, diastase is the first in the form of enzyme was discovered. Number two, today diastase means alpha, beta and gamma amylase, and all of them are hydrolysis enzyme, and that is called amylase. And these amylase are alpha, beta and gamma form, and they are responsible of hydrolyzing the carbohydrate starch, all these components, and these can break down the carbohydrates. Amylases are enzymes that catalyzes or accelerate the hydrolysis of starch. These are widespread group of enzymes that can hydrolyze the glycosidic form of carbohydrate to carbohydrate in the form of glycosidic. Glycosidic means where two of the sugars may be linked either with oxygen linkage, with carbon linkage, and when two of them they are joined together, it's called glycosidic linkage of carbohydrate. So once, two, three, four or many, sometimes they can act on two carbohydratic glycosides, sometimes polycarbohydratic glycosides, and sometimes it can act on carbohydrate and non-carbohydrate glycosidic bond. So this is the role of this amylase enzymes, which can hydrolyze all this glycosidic form between two carbohydrates or more carbohydrates or carbohydrates and non-carbohydrate bonds. Their spangle of hydrolysis means breaking down all these bonds into smaller units, because carbohydrate or starch, they are complex molecule of where lot of monosaccharides they are joined with the help of linkage that is called glycosidic linkage, and it can break down, it can hydrolyze this glycosidic linkage into simpler molecules, maybe in the form of maltose, maybe in the form of glucose or sugar. Number three, malt diastase. Malt diastase, how we are going to get? Malt diastase is carbohydrate enzyme useful for digestive system. That's why I have already told you in the beginning that malt diastase, it is found in our saliva. That is in the form of glucoamylase or amylase. And they are diastase, and they play very important role in our digestive system. Carbohydrate enzyme, and they are actually carbohydrate enzymes useful for digestive system. Malt diastase is characterized by its ability to break down amylose and other polysaccharides. This enzyme works with amylase and glucoamylase. So with the, it works with two enzymes. One is amylase and one is glucoamylase. And this amylase and glucoamylase is found in our human saliva. And with age, the density of these two diastases are reduced. And that's why very old people, they get lot of problem of acid reflux and indigestion, also gastrointestinal problem. To digest the carbohydrate rich foods such as grains. That's why when it is very old age, these two are not found in our saliva, or it is drastically reduced. That's why to digest the grain is a very, very difficult, and in that circumstances there are lot of diastase enzymes are sold in supermarkets in the form of supplement, and they call it digestive enzymes. But there is question mark, because there are lot of fake diastase enzymes available in the market. Unless you are sure with very good company, branded company only, then you should buy digestive enzymes, especially the senior citizens who are having some stomach disorder and some indigestion. Rich foods such as grains, as well as malt, maltose and sugar. Malt diastase is also commonly known as maltase. That's why in this name, maltase, maltonic, maltose, lot of names of different fermented juices are available. And they are putting this name to advertise as a very highly energetic drink. Actually, it is energetic, means this is rich in enzymes, and these enzymes are diastase, and that can improve your digestion. And number four, malt is prepared from heaps of barley, that is jaw. So how it is prepared? I am giving just some hint. Grains which are kept with water in room, hot room. The hot room means the temperature should be 50-60 degree temperature, till they produce cockles, and then the grain is dried quickly. The enzyme diastase, which is present in moist grain, converts the starch into maltose. That is converted into maltose, all the starch which is present in barley, that is jaw. And once immediately it is dried, means that embryo in the jaw, barley, are killed, and when the grains are dried, and in this way the malt resembles barley and has an agreeable odor and with sweet taste, and other procedure I am going to discuss. So here I have given the method how that is infusion method, and with the help of this infusion procedure, if you are interested, you can get malt diastase from barley, and those who are interested, they can extract it from barley, and procedure I am giving here. And let me give you the botanical name of that barley is Hordeum vulgare, and in English it is called barley, and in Indian language we call it jaw. This is a very important source to get diastase enzyme, and it belongs to family Gramineae. So in continuation of point 4, that what we done, we have done the infusion process, and that in procedure what we are getting, it contains 70% sugar, maltose, 15% dextrin, 8% protein, and enzyme diastase and protease. Number 5, malt diastase extraction. So how we are going to extract after getting that maltose, and from there diastase we have to extract, and for that extraction what we have to do, it is produced by extracting malt by infusion process. And infusion process means at 60 degree temperature you put in water for some time, and that process is called infusion process at 60 degree temperature. The express liquid is concentrated under reduced pressure, and the extract is mixed with 10% glycerin. It contains this dextrin, maltose, and a small amount of amylopectin enzyme. It can convert 5 times the weight of water soluble sugar. So this malt diastase, what we are getting out of this, it can convert 5 times the sugar, I mean the starch into sugar of its weight. So number 6, malt diastase is a light yellowish amorphous powder extracted from barley by infusion process. It is soluble in ethanol. Malt diastase is active at 20 to 50 degree centigrade temperature, and after 50 degree centigrade temperature it will not work. So make sure that your temperature should not exceed more than 45-50. Best temperature is 25-30, and the pH is acidic from 4 to 8, means slightly alkaline. It contains 50 times potato starch to sugar. So this one is so powerful that it can convert your potato dunkling starch 50 times into sugar. So it's very powerful conversion. And in Nigeria, to my understanding, this country is the country of starch and carbohydrate. But still we are not producing lot of sugar or glucose syrup with the help of such type of hydrolysis and fermentation process. Because starch can be converted into sugar, and that 50 times with the help of this malt diastase. And then diastase is used to convert starch into sugar. It is used to remove starch from fabrics also. Number 7, malt diastase is a good replacement for refined sugar. That's why if you like sweet, you can shift to malt, maltonic, malt and malt diastase, we call it a type of enzyme, and we can replace the refined sucrose as well as glucose. Sucrose and glucose, it is found in human saliva called glucomalase and amylase. And if enough diastase is not produced in our saliva, that is glucomalase and amylase, then the breaking down of carbohydrate will be very difficult, and we get lot of stomach problem that I have already told you, and that stomach problem may be in the form of acid reflux, gas problem, or some other upset of stomach. Diastase is one of the most important enzyme our body needs for healthy digestive system. It is sold in the name of digestive enzymes in the supermarkets, but be careful in selecting, because there are a lot of fake digestive enzymes are available. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture.